Children, now it's time to do some activity-based exercise which will help you to develop your estimation power so that you can, by observing also you can tell that which container can hold more liquids, which can hold less liquids. So some exercises are such that I have given here, which in your daily life you can see at your home or perhaps somewhere outside in the shop also you can see this. So let us do this exercise which will help your estimation power. Okay, so write more than or less than in each sentence. You have to read the sentence, observe the picture, identify what is what it is, where you are using at your home. That you have to identify, and you have to estimate that is it have that power, it has that power to hold more or it can hold less. You have to compare. Okay, this is a picture I have given. This is the actually bowl you are using, your mother or you are using in kitchen. Bowl holds dash then a spoon, both the things you use in kitchen. Which one can hold more water or anything? Yes, by observing you can tell that a bowl can hold more liquid than a spoon. So what will be right? The bowl, the first one you have to compare with the second one. So this can hold more than. M-O-R-E, more. T-H-A, and more than. Okay, this way you have to compare and you have to write. First one you have to compare with the second one. This is a jug you are using in dining table while drinking water. The jug holds dash then an aquarium. You have seen, no? Some people are keeping aquarium at their home because many fishes they can keep, they enjoy to play with their fishes. So the jug can hold dash then an aquarium. What will come? Less than. L-E-S-S, less, E-S-A-N, less than. Okay, by observing you can estimate and you can come here. So, you can write it as more than or less than. Okay, now come to next one, the third one. Third one, what is it? You have seen in the medical shop or sometimes in the hospitals also you have seen. This is a dropper. Generally, it is used to take the medicine. When very less quantity of medicine we are using, then we use dropper. Yes, drop by drop, liquids are falling down from it. So, this is a dropper. The dropper holds dash than a cup. What will come? You have to compare the first one with the second one. The dropper holds less than a cup. Cup can hold more. Okay, so you have to write here less than. Okay, less than. Here I have written than. So I have more than or less than. So here also we will write more.
The bathroom. So
the bucket holds dash banner. This is a mug. Both the things we use in the bathroom. So, the bucket holds more than a mug. Clear? The last one. This is the bottle. You keep water in the fridge in this bottle. The bottle holds dash than a milk jug. This you use in the bathroom or tub is using to store water also. So the bottle holds less than a tub. Okay, so this way, this is an estimation. By observing, you can tell which can hold more and which can hold less water or liquids. Okay, so once again, I repeat, the bowl holds more than a spoon. Second number, the jug holds less than an aquarium. Third one, the dropper holds less than a cup. Fourth one, the bucket holds more than a mug. And the last one, the bottle holds less than a cup. So this is an estimation, and this way you can write correct answer by observing it. Now this is your turn, children. Please watch the video and you also try to draw some container and compare which one can hold more, which one can hold less. An activity also with the help of your mom you can do at your home. Clear?